What's up guys, today we're going to be doing the GDSR ship list, and in particular we'll be starting with the beginner tier. I hope in the future that I will try to push myself and do other tiers like bronze, silver, gold, whatever other names they have. I haven't really taken a look at the list. Yeah, so we're just going to tackle the beginner tier, and that's basically going to be the video. If you guys want to check out the list, I'll leave it down below, and yeah, let's get on with the video. If I died, I would have been a little angry. Alright. Oh shit. Oh, that don't, you almost got me there. Almost got me. What? Almost like just threw that completely. Alright, well, it's alright. It's not gonna let me jump, bro. Hey. That did actually take less attempts than the last challenge, wow. Alright. Say hydrated? No problem, man. Beat all of them, that's cool. This one probably took the least amount of attempts out of the last few. So, yeah, that was the beginner tier. Most of these challenges were pretty fun, I mean, some of them kind of sucked, but that's besides the point. If you guys like these sort of longer form videos where I throw a bunch of challenges together all into one video, let me know down below in the comments, or leave a like if you enjoyed it. But, yeah, that's basically the video. I still have to make the fucking... God damn it, I have to make the thumbnail. But yeah, that's basically the video. See ya.